They can make that happen with a few good picks.
A few good picks, and of course, as the draft comes around, all those trade rumors start swirling. Yeah. Lakers, no exception to that. And the NBA draft is tomorrow. Lakers have 4 second-round picks, but the first of those is not until number 41 overall. So that being the case, they're trying to make their way near the top of the draft. To baseball, and the Dodgers were looking to complete their first series sweep of the season this afternoon at Dodger Stadium against the Tigers. And that is going to be a fun crowd, and we'll have more for you on Sports Central at 10:45. Back to you guys.
All right. Thanks, Jamie.